UTRGV playing host to 18th ranked Seattle U for the WAC home opener. Pick it up late in the first half. Jaakko Hietikko finds Arthur Rogers. Rogers with a shot and a goal. First goal of the season for Arthur Rogers. UTRGV's only shot of the first half, but guess what? They've got a 1-0 lead. Final minutes of regulation. UTRGV down 2-1. Axel Longfors, his shot deflected. On the rebound, Isidro Martinez finds the back of the net. UTRGV plays 18th ranked Seattle U to a 2-2 double overtime draw.